I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Job out. It's been quiet lately. Too quiet.
I normally like things quiet, but this is making me nervous.
Maybe we should take action.
What sort of action?
I've been thinking about that masked Saiyan.
Didn't he turn out to be Bardock?
Unlike the others. I can't imagine Bardock working with Mira. There was something about him. Almost like he was under mind control.
Mind control? So you think that if we free him, he might join our side?
Exactly. And, if he still has his memories of when they did this to him, he should be able to tell us their plans.
But how in the world do we go about finding him?
If we find out when Bardock vanished, Toa and Mira should be there too. Then that's what we'll do.
Let's get to it. Today's work will be an investigation. I'll be tagging along with you. Let's head on out. It looks like they used a wormhole to capture Bardock. But what is this place, anyway? It reminds me of Earth, but everything is ruined. So you showed yourself at last, Toa.
I knew you'd come. I've been waiting for you. Simply tracing our steps would eventually lead you to the one. I suppose it was only a matter of time.
It looks like that Toa is the Toa from our time.
No way. Bardock is out. Don't you get it? It took quite a lot of effort to get him under control. We barely caught him after he lost control.
Tell me, how many times have we fought? This time will be no different. This time we will end this.
Yes, we will!
Stronger than ever, yes. Your friend is one of Frieza's race. The most powerful in the universe. Mira, these two have quite a lot of energy. It would be very fitting for their energy to help revive the demon race.
I knew it! Your plan all along has been to unite our universe with the demon race!
Can't you imagine it? A garden of filling with rage and pain. So beautiful.
You devil! I've already seen enough! I won't let you create any more!
If you want to get to Toa, trust me. You'll have to go through me first.
Mira is much stronger now. Thanks to the energy he's absorbed. You don't have any hope
of
victory.
Not at all.
I can't believe it! My Mira! What's going on here? My measurements. This showed that Mira was stronger.
I will overcome it, and then I shall make it my own.
My path is clear.
Hey!
Being pulled in!
One last ace in the hole. I'll send you to the space between dimensions. And it's a one-way trip. Once you go in, there's no coming out.
My battle isn't finished yet.
We needn't worry about them anymore. Let's finish this quickly. It's time to go, Mira.
What the?
Bardock?
I can't shake him off! How is he so strong?
Yeah!
Don't! Someone so weak, overpower me! How dare you make a fool of me? This time, it's not about the Saiyans. Even my son, Kakarot. I'm here for payback! Never underestimate a Saiyan's power! Get ready!
could I? By the likes of you! Bardock!
My Mira!
It's over, Toa!
After all that effort to strengthen him, some masterpiece that was, I disgust myself. But I won't be giving up that easily.
You put my partner under your control, too? Go off!
Idiots! I'm surrounded by idiots! Fine. In that case, I'll have to start off with a clean slate.
What the? I guess all we ended up getting was that mask.
Welcome home. I was so worried when I lost contact with you.
Where did you end up anyway,
We went through a wormhole into an unidentified point in time.
So, how did it all go?
Huh? How did what go?
You know, the...
I remember my partner.
What did your partner do?
Wait. You're my partner, right?
Hold on a second now. Pull your thoughts together. You two have done a lot of great work together. I don't want to see any infighting now.
That's right. The four of us have a sworn duty to defend history.
What's happening?
Oh no! History is changing in all the scrolls at the exact same time!
Oh no! Changes at this scale are bound to affect this world as well. We'll look into the cause of this. You and Trunks should check outside.
How is the investigation going?
No leads yet. But something really important must have changed. The trouble is, I can't remember what was altered.
I know what it is. It's right on the tip of my tongue.
I feel like I've forgotten someone important. Is something wrong? Oh, it's the mask you brought back. Who did this mask belong to, anyway? Was it Bardock? No, that's not it. Someone else wore this once. Yeah. I knew the person who wore this mask. We were fighting to bring that person back. It was somebody vitally important. We traveled together. Through history. And fought to restore it. Oh, it was my partner. I found it! It's our history!
It's no good! Everything is falling apart!
I'll take care of this somehow! We need you to go restore history!
What? What are you doing here? How did you follow me this far? Tracing the Dragon Ball's history. That should have changed the outcome of our battle. It should have changed everything. Wiping out even memories. My plans are all ruined. You people, you really know how to make me angry.
This place anymore! Looks like we drove her off somehow. We could use strength like that. Yeah, I hope that certain someone shows up. Good to have you back. The shifts in history have faded. Thanks for your help.
And it looks like Mira is gone too. We finally have some peace for a change.
Not yet. Not with Toa still around. We need to find her before something like that happens again.
That won't be necessary.
Supreme Kai of Time!
How did she get in here? The Time Nest should be protected by a barrier.
It's all thanks to a certain mask you brought here for me.
So, that was just a trap.
At last, it's all mine. Such a vast source of dormant energy. It will be more than enough to revive the Demon Realm.
You were after Toki-Toki's egg all along!
With this much power, it will be easy to rule time and space once more. Welcome back, Mira. All right. I no longer have any use for this place.
Thank you.
You don't know when to quit, do you?
You ready? It looks like we've been attached somehow. This age is completely under Toa's tyranny. We're unable to go and help you. This is your final battle.
Mira, what is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this. I can't believe this. This far exceeds my calculations.
I float in between dimensions. Put a lot of thought into what it was. What did they have?
I didn't.
Of course. It was fighting spirit, the will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest, because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Inconceivable! How can you have Mira on the defensive?
This is just what I needed. A weaker opponent wouldn't do that.
You're laughing? Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop, Mira. It's too dangerous! He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe! Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then... You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I'll lend you my aid! Just hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
I'll teach you something fun. I'll teach you something.
Yeah.
How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to the end! I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy ring.
This feels wonderful.
Hey, can you hear me? He absorbed all the power from Toki Toki's egg. There's nothing we can do to stop him now. Quickly, escape is the only chance.
It's a little too soon to start giving up.
Debt I owe you. This time I'm the one coming to the rescue.
I can scarcely believe the power coursing through me. Now there's no mission. No creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. Undisputed. I have respect for your power. I must beat you.
That power shouldn't exist.
Doesn't come along every day.
Yeah.
keep struggling. Stings a bit, doesn't it? Well, I am using my full power.
Was that?
You don't know where to quit, do you?
You
How can you have Mira on the defensive?
You're just what I need. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Mira, you're laughing? Mira, what is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this. I can't believe it. This galaxy is my explosion.
And I've floated between the nations. Put a lot of thought into what it was. It was fighting spirit. The will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest. Because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop, Mira. It's too dangerous! Oh no. He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe. Maybe I should just run. No. There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break into this egg, then we're poached. You there. If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke. I'll lend you my aid. Just hurry and put an end to me.
I'll teach you something.
How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled.
How did you get there?
Please do me a favor and set me in. I'm glad I finally get to repay the debt I owe you. This time I'm the one coming to you.
It isn't over yet. Show me the time.
I can scarcely believe it. Power course agent.
It isn't over yet.
Now there's no control. No creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. Or the undisputed leader of the galaxy. I have respect for your and for your power. That is why I must beat you.
That sort of power shouldn't exist!
But I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, a fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
I suppose that's the end of that.
Yeah, I think we can watch over history in peace for a while now.
Only for a while?
Someone is bound to try to disturb history again, but it's our job to stop them.
The path of training never ends, eh?
I still have a long way to go. These events...
Now, there's no need to worry. You're not going to be alone in this endeavor.
Right.
I told you, this isn't for eating. Making an omelet out of this would be crazy.
You have to admit, it looks pretty tasty.
What do you think we've been fighting for? I swear you're worse than Mira.
Sorry!
Oh! Hey! Everybody! It's almost time for a new universe to hatch from the egg! We should all go and watch!
This is a rare opportunity, you bet!
Well, well. What sort of history will we see take shape today?
I hope there's a lot of tough fighters. Just thinking about it has me...
feeling pumped up, right?
Hey, watch it! Don't steal my lines!
Oh,
Thanks, Whis. You really saved my skin.
And that looks to be that. Well, I advise we head back home. Lingering in an era not our own. Well, it's just not a good idea.
Really? I heard there was gonna be food. You know, as a reward. That's too bad.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier?
Huh?
And now the pieces come together. I thought Lord Beerus was oddly absent. All right, now that that's settled, let's get going.
Hold on!
Which is better?
I guess they're both good. My apologies.
I wonder who could be foolish enough
to interfere with my precious snack time.
Lord Beerus!
Oh, it's you, Elder Kai.
Lord Beerus himself! What an honor!
What's this pain in the butt doing back here?
I heard you were celebrating the egg's return, so I thought I'd stop by for a quick gander.
The nerve! He shows up now after all he's done?
I can hear you. Dial it down a few decibels if you're gonna talk to yourself, you know. I've destroyed galaxies for much less, you know. I'll just destroy you instead.
Here you go. Please, help yourselves.
Don't mind if I do.
State your wish. I shall grant any wish that you ask.
This isn't something we should take to Shinron. I'm a pretty capable cook, you know.
Key to key!
I know. Okay then, the bird's right. We do have a lot of mouths to feed.
Key!
Seriously? The Dragon Balls aren't for ordering takeout.
But why not? It is a festive occasion, after all.
Seriously, that's true. In that case, can you whip us up the feast? That'll leave everyone here stuffed and satisfied.
Consider it done.
Whis, this sushi really is delicious. Where did he get off to?
I have to admit I was worried. But you all pulled through in the end. Right, Trunks? Thanks for everything.
Well, we had a lot of help. Goku, is something bothering you?
Nah, I've just been wondering about something.
What's that?
Which one of us do you think is stronger?
Well, I've been at this longer, so...
That still doesn't mean you'd be the better fighter, though. I mean, Goku became stronger than his brother, right?
Now I'm wondering myself.
You know, you could always fight and see the results.
Exactly! That's what I wanted to hear! Now bring it on!
Stop, stop! What are you doing? Aren't these two supposed to be fighting? You just sit back and watch.
Aww, don't I get to have any fun?
Goku, please.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figures.